The next step is now Gabe just needs to cut off the top of the poles, Bird Brown explains. He's just going to stand in the bucket of the skid steer, Bird describes. She reveals who will be operating this dangerous equipment, adding, and Rain's going to raise him up. It's always reassuring to see a 15-year-old operating heavy machinery. I'm not normally serious, Bird acknowledges. But right now it is super serious, it is actually pretty dangerous, Bird admits.
On this weekend's episode, Noah returns to the pack, as they say, visiting the new family homestead in rural Washington to see his parents. His presence is reassuring to his father, Billy Brown, who is happy to see him. His arrival is also a tremendous comfort to Emmy, who states that she feels more secure with all of her children around her. Noah also makes a startling confession about his health. During his time away from his family, his body began to become inexplicably bloated.
We have no doubts that Noah's family knew about his gallbladder being removed before he told them on camera and showed off his scar. And we also know for a fact that Billy Brown's new 435 property could gain a new structure without the children risking it all to build it. But they're doing this personally, on camera, so that they can keep raking in that reality TV money.
What do you think about it? Share your opinion in the comments below the video. And also subscribe to the channel not to miss new, interesting videos.